Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Mascara Tanager and I am playing some Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Now the only other thing I can think of is trying it in the reverse. We tried to get to it, maybe we need to get to it when it's going towards flooded, so I hit this and then I run. Maybe it'll suck me this time. It is. Okay, it's working. It's working. Well, we gotta get there before it starts going in the other direction. No! No! Refuse! Yeah! There we go. Okay. Okay. We should be able to get through just fine. Now, that booty, man. That booty. That booty, that booty, that booty. That booty, that booty, that booty. I just love the fact that vampires, they don't need to breathe. They can just go, I'm just gonna go around here, just waving my booty in this thong. So have I found the Nosferatu yet? I want to find the Nosferatu. Cause I need to find the Nosferatu! Cool. What the- cutscene! Bog! I must stink like shit right now! Uh-oh. Hi. Hi. No. No. Can we not? Yeah, move. Okay. I feel like I need a gun. Yes. Stay away from me! Can't remember how to run! I cannot remember how to run! How do I run? How do I sprint? How do I sprint? I know there's a sprint! I think. Right, there's no sprint. Okay. Cool. Let's keep playing! Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Can I go away from this guy, please? Let me go. 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 No! I don't want to fight this guy. No! Run away from you! Can he go under that? He can't. Okay, I'm good. I'm good! You're good, I'm good, everybody's good. Everybody's freaking fabulous! I saw a thing. Hi! What's up, bruh? See, these guys I can deal with. These guys don't have giants. Just freaking fuck off claws. Wait a minute. Have I been here before? Hi. Okay, no, I have not been here before. Okay, I don't remember anybody with glowing green skulls. Come here. No! No! No, no, no! I push you! I push you! Oh, balls. Can I juke around this guy, please? Don't hurt me, don't hurt me, don't hurt me, don't hurt me, don't hurt me. Wait a minute. Okay, they can't claw me. Okay, I was just checking. I was just checking. Just checking. Don't worry about it, it's fine. Ow. 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 Got me. Off. 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 Off! Jeebus! Off! My giblets! For frick's sake! No! Ow! Why is everything doing ag damage now? Run away! Run away before they murder my face! Ow! That was not very nice. Run! I can't move! I can't move! I can't! I'm poisoned! I died! Wow. Okay. Okay. Whee! Thunk. So we're gonna say a big old fuck you to this guy. Hi. No, stare at me. No, stare at me. So if he hits you with thingamabobs... Okay, I get it. Why does he have nipple piercings? Who looked at this guy and went, you know what he needs? Shiny, glittery nipple piercings. Come on. Come on. Okay, run away. Okay, run away. I don't like that noise. Let me go. Let me out, let me out, let me out. Oh dear. Oh dear! So we know not to go this way now. Let's go this way. Hi! Hi! No! I don't like you. Hey! No! Not very nice. You stop that. You explode, I boost you! Okay, not this way. Then I guess that just leaves this direction, right? It'll be fine, don't worry about it. Oh! Oh fuck, hi! You cheeky buggers! You cheekiest of cheeky, cheeky, cheeky buggers! Let me in. Let me in! Sassy Suze! Let me in. Well, this doesn't look good. Can I open that? No. That looks really bad! No. Can I just run away from this? Please. Puzzle boss, something. Stop throwing bodies at me! Let me go up. Let me go up, let me go up, let me go up. Okay. He cannot come up here, it's fine. As long as that thing can't get up here, I'll be okay. Alright, what do? Wait a minute. What the hell? Okay, how... What?! This game just got goddamn ridiculous! Hi. Push him. Push him. There he goes. Stop throwing bodies at me! Does him throwing bodies even hurt me? Okay, you know what? Maybe? Possibly this'll help. Okay, I'll just pop a save. He's just sitting down there like the one man! I just, here, take a dead body! Here, take another dead body! You want a dead body? You get a dead body! Everybody gets dead bodies! That just... Okay. Hi. Don't hurt me. Hi. They literally do nothing. He is just freaking the hell out. Hi. Are you having some technical difficulties? Do I even have to fight you? Is this even a thing I need to do right now? I'm just gonna shoot you in your torn open womb? Click. Click. Well, this is a boring mini-boss. This is making out down there, aren't you? You're just having fun. Don't worry about it. It's fine. No, it's all my ammunition on you. You know what? I'm not wasting ammunition for that. Now that would be silly business. Okay. All it does is push me. All it does is push me. Okay. Now I can't get down. I think I made it angry. Come on. There we go. Can I just get around it? No? Balls. What happens if I go down here? Oh, okay then. That is what happens if I go down there. Alrighty then. Wonder what happens if I just try to blood buff it. Okay then. This guy. Can't do anything here, it seems. Looks like I'm just the one maniac. Or he's a maniac, I should say. Whoop! So don't fall off the edge. Wait, why am I? There we go. Wait a minute, I need blood buff for this crap. Die, 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 die. Okay, maybe I shouldn't take it head on. Okay, maybe if I just do it like this, it'll be fine. There we go, that was not as hard as I thought it would be. Okay. Cool. That really hurt, though. Okay. So, now what? Now what? How do I get through this? Oh, wait. Is that a valve? Can I push this? No. Can I break this? No. Can I... Was this just a dead end? This was just a dead end, wasn't it? Yeah! I'm gonna say there was no point to that whatsoever. Let's keep going. I don't like that sound. I do not like that noise. I do have an itchy nose though. Okay, maybe I need to keep going this way. Oh, not one of these guys again! No, stay with me! Nope! Nope, nope! Nope, 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 nope! Nope! Nope, nope! Nope! Not fighting one of these guys! Fuck that! Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Hi. Hi. Okay. So that just happened! Keep running! Ow. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. I'm gonna go in here. No, bad idea. Okay, this is pretty much you. Where do you want me to go, game? I am so freaking lost right now. Stay away from me. Stay away from me! Don't like your face! Okay, that just really, really hurts. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I've just got a kitchen knife and a thong. And... yeah. I'm going to assume I missed something in here. Because this looks like my only option. I'm gonna close it all behind me, though. Okay. So we had dead bodies. Lots and lots of dead bodies. Game, what do you want from me? I just want to go onwards and find the damn Nosferatu. So I'm on a ledge. This is the only place that I could find that I hadn't gone yet. I don't know what I'm supposed to do on this ledge, but... Oh. Oh! Okay. Can I go in here, please? I cannot see. I fell in a pit. I still cannot see. Okay. So I'm gonna go... Okay! We hit a loading screen! Progress! Progress has been made! Progress has been achieved! Yay! Did I find the Nosferatu? Please tell me I found the Nosferatu. I've been at this quest for a long, long time. Also, I've got a lot of ag damage. I could use a bit of rest. Some relaxation, maybe? Oh shit. Well then! That looks decidedly like death! Hut! Okay. Okay, go down this way. It'll be fine! I'm gonna drop! Not gonna hit the bottom! Okay, now what? Can I break that? No. No! Since when was I allowed to do things? Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear! Oh, balls. Okay. Hey, bad idea! I'm not dead. Okay. Huh. Ow. That really hurt. What the fuck? Give me these rats! I want them. Need rats! Oh, not these guys again! Come here! Come here! I'm gonna murder your face so hard, and then I'm gonna eat these rats, and it's gonna be fine. Gimme! Because they give you health too. I forgot about that. I forgot that eating people gives you health. Where's the other one? But there's, oh, there he is. Come here. Nom. No, kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Help! This game's fighting system, ladies and gentlemen. No. No. Okay. Rat! Come here. I need you for the health. I forgot that eating people or eating and drinking blood actually gives you health. Something to keep in mind. Just eat all the rats. Nom 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 nom. It's a rat burger! Oh, dear. Oh, fuck! Nope! Nope! Ow. Ow. Run! Run! Not another one! Why? Why is there so many of them? Why? Why? I don't understand. I don't understand. I don't understand. I don't even want to look behind me right now. I don't even want to look behind me right now. That's a really bad idea. Fuck. Somebody's got celerity. I got close. I got close. Yay. Okay, guys, I think I got close, and I managed to get a save in. So now I just need to save the dude. Come here! I'm pissed at you! I'm murdering your face so hard! Whoops. Oh. That didn't work as much as I thought it would! Okay, I thought I was supposed to save him. I thought wrong. Ow, run! 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 I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I died. I thought I could save him. Apparently, you no can save. You know Kin saved the poor Nosferatu. He ran into the wrong corner. I'm just gonna grab this. Yeah, and I'm gonna get the fuck out. Bob and wave! Bob and wave! Bob and weave! Alright, bob and weave. Oh, balls. Why is there three of them? Why? No! I run! I am not a combat character! I am not a combat character! Oh, wait a minute. Since I'm here... Let's go for... Demonstration... Death... Attacks the random and then drops dead. Target any other new random except for one of... There's four levels of Demonstration. And any others near him. Oh, okay. Let's go for a little bit more on the, just give me a minute, I'm just leveling myself, it'll be fine. Let's go for some more charisma. And some more seduction. And can I get another, no, I can't get another one of those. And let's go with the, I kinda wanna get another level of stealth, but I've got the obfuscate, so we'll just go with those two for now. Okay. Cause I like to talk people out of doing stuff. People are supposed to listen. Oh shit. Run! Running away now! Running away now! Running away right now! Oh, balls. Wrong time! Oh, okay. Sure, you have fun doing whatever it is you're doing. I'm just gonna go this way. Okay, we got any dudes? Well, you know what I say, go left! You always go left. Never mind, you go right. Always go right. Always go right. Okay. Hi. Bye. Ooh! Well, doesn't this just look spiffy? You can't get me, na 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 na. You can't get me, na 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 na. And he just runs the fuck away. I'll just be up here if you don't mind. Okay. Special thing. I did something! I don't know what I did, but I did it. Slow, a fatal error has occurred, you should- oh my god! Slow, a fatal error has occurred, you should be panicking now. Your system will now explode, it is safe to go to your happy place. Press any key to help others learn to read. Press control, control, control to donate money to me. You know the computers will soon take over, why fight it? Press any key to continue. I fucking love this game! I fucking love this game! Okay. Alright. Okay. I'm going in the hole. So that just happened and is now one of my new favorite things because that was brilliant. Brilliant Easter egg is brilliant. Great! More glitching textures! Because that's what I needed. Okay, I'm in a cave. I can't see for shit. And there's Christmas lights. Okay. I know that the Nosferatu are creepy and all, but they weren't so bad in the TV show. Yes, there was a TV show. Then again, there was no Malkavians in the TV show, which made it infinitely inferior to every other possible incarnation of Lucky. Okay. Ow! Ow! I did not want to go in here. Ow! Bad idea. I'm gonna belly flop. I'm belly flop the fuck out of here. I'm gonna belly flop. Or not. Or I will die. Or I will die. I'm gonna die. So the water is lava. The water is lava. Water is lava, folks. The water is lava. Very, 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 very cold lava. Oh, you're kidding me. Okay, we are back, somewhat, in a place with things. Don't know where the game wants me to go, I just know I'm in a fucking cave again. But then again, what else is new? Poison water. Alright, there's that lucky sign. That was a bad noise. Hello? Oh, hey, bridge! I like bridges. Whee! I didn't want to fall into the glitching water of glitchiness. Seriously, look at this. It's broken textures, because this game is old. Okay. Hello? Hello, hello? Can I get in here? No. I'm not allowed to get into places. Did I do my... I didn't. Okay, so I did that, and it was this one, I think. Okay. Nope. Oh, there's a door. Hi, guys.
What the...
Oh, you did
just try to run a trace on me. All right. Take that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I hope you backed up that server tonight. Boss is gonna be real pissed when his mom starts getting love letters from porn sites.
What? Greetings, Gridmaster.
What? Oh, yeah, hold on a sec. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? What are you using for security?
He's an internet master.
Trash 80? It's called encryption. This is too easy. I'd let you off the hook, but stupidity always brings out the asshole in me.
Why does this guy sound like me? Might I speak with you, Consul Jackie?
Alright, yeah. Just 1 minute. No, nothing to worry about. Just a harmless email. Not a self-replicating embedded virus.
Harmless email.
Wow. You really opened
it. I like this guy.
I can't believe you just opened it. What kind of a freaking idiot just opens it?
I like this guy. He's my new favorite person. Perhaps another time for this tango.
Huh? Tango? You came to the wrong place for dance lessons. Yeah.
Nice outfit there.
You got Hi, more than a few bugs in the software, right?
yeah, sure, let's call it that.
Problem I can't fix.
Oh, right, I always forget to turn the subtitles on, because I have to do it manually for every cutscene. Huh, Tango, you can... who are you, Joe?
Well,
Joe Boy.
Oh, yeah, sorry. My name's Mitnick. I'm in charge of computer systems, network security, that kind of thing. You're
yep.
The new kid, right?
Yep.
McCroy's girl. Surprised you actually here.
I see Gary, the king of this crypt.
Yeah, he knows why you're here. LaCroix must be pissed.
Yep.
But I hope you're not here looking for some payback. LaCroix knows better than to mess with Gary, sheriff or no sheriff.
Sheriff is the person in a Camarilla city that kind of handles security and takes care of threats. You don't fuck with them. Just so the people who don't know the backstory of this franchise know. There'll be a reckoning.
His room is just down the hall. You'll probably find him there.
Thank you.
Maybe he'll find you.
You guys know there's a shit ton of Zamitzi creatures up there, right? I will seek the Shadow King. Farewell. Bye. This place is weird. This place is just weird. Ooh! I want this. I don't know what it is, but I want it. Why is it glowing? I want to steal your I want to steal your stuff. Balls. Well, I guess that's a good... Okay then, I guess that's a good place to end this video, guys. My name is Miss Garda Tanager, and I have been playing some Vampire the Masquerade Bloodline. I'll see you all in the next video.